What's your name, please?
Yes, Harry Styles. Harry Styles, I'm 16, I'm from Holmes Chapel in Cheshire. It's quite boring, there's nothing much happens there. It's quite picturesque.
What sort of experience have you got music-wise?
I'm in a band. I'm singing a band with my friends at school called White Eskimo. I'm the lead singer. We entered a Battle of the Bands competition about a year and a half ago, and we won. Winning Battle of the Bands and playing to that many people like really showed me that that's what I wanted to do. Like, I got such a thrill when I was in front of people singing, it made me want to do it more and more. If people tell me that I'm a good singer, it's usually my mum. So,
and they always say that, don't they?
Singing's what I want to do, and if people who can make that happen for me don't think that I should be doing that, then it's a major setback in my plans.
But listen, good luck, all right?
Wish him luck.
Anyone else want to kiss him?
Hello.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Harry Styles.
Okay. Okay, Harry, how old are you?
I'm 16.
16. Okay, so tell me a bit about you.
I work in a bakery.
What do you do in the bakery?
I like serve the cakes in like the shop bit.
Okay, and what's popular at the moment?
Sorry?
What's popular?
In the shop?
Yeah.
The Viennese Fancy is always a favourite.
Yeah, I like those. What else?
Millionaire shortbread, big
like,
seller.
Like that. And what's on the way down?
Ooh.
Donuts?
White Coburg.
What's that?
White Coburg. It's like a white loaf, and it's like a circle, and it's got like a cross on the top.
Okay, and that's going down. And what about donuts?
Yeah. Oh, donuts are good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And Harry, so you left school, gone to work there, yeah?
I work there on Saturdays.
Yeah.
But I finished my GCSEs just now.
Yeah.
So I'm going back to college in September.
And what are you going to study at college?
Law, sociology, business, and something else, but I'm not sure yet.
Wow. So what are you doing here today?
Well, I've always wanted to audition, but I've always been too young. So I thought I'd give it thanks. I thought I'd give it a whirl this time.
And why have you always wanted to audition, Harry?
Because my mum's always told me that I'm a good singer, and so have my friends.
So... Okay, mums normally don't know.
Yeah, that's what I mean. So
yeah.
I wanted to come and ask from the people who know.
Okay. What do you think? What do you think? What do you think?
I don't know. I think I could do it, but I think with your help I could be a lot better than I am.
Okay. All right, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Hey Soul Sister by Train.
Well, Lulu's going to be happy. It's his favourite song.
No, I love that song, Harry. That's my favourite song on the charts.
I love that song.
Me too. Train.
Hey Soul Sister, ain't that Mr. Mister on the radio, stereo? The way you move ain't fair, you know. Hey Soul Sister.
I don't know whether it's the track that's throwing you, but can I hear something just you without any music?
Okay. I'll do Isn't She Lovely by Stevie Wonder.
Okay, good luck.
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. And I never thought through love we'd be making one as lovely as she. But isn't she lovely, made from love?
Okay. Nicole, what did you think?
I'm really glad that we had the opportunity to hear you a cappella, because we could really hear how great your voice is.
Thank you.
For 16 years old, you have a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
I agree with Nicole. I think you're so young, I don't think you have enough experience or confidence yet.
Okay.
Yeah, someone in the audience just said rubbish, and I totally agree with them. Because, you know, the show is designed to find someone at you, whether you're 15, 16, 17, doesn't matter. I think with a bit of vocal coaching, you actually could be very good.
Thank you. Thanks.
Okay, Louis.
Harry, for all the right reasons, I am going to say no, because I don't think you're ready.
I actually don't think they booed you loud enough there. Nicole?
I like you, Harry. I'm going to say yes.
And you'll be happy to hear that I'm going to be agreeing with Nicole. You're through.
Thank you.